The margins are the blank area around the edge of the paper. To change them, choose the File menu and then Page Setup. On the Margins tab, change your top, bottom, left, and right to what you desire. You can either type it in or use the arrow. Do not mess with the gutter. Stay out of the gutter. When you're finished, click OK.